we're at the factory watching. I think it's your fifth year, and it's a regional. You're the starting catcher.
Right.
It's on ESPN, national game. Kyle Peterson watches you. He's the announcer for ESPN. Watches you run down the line as a bad throw from short to first. You're catching. You slide, make the play. And Kyle Peterson from ESPN calls you the epitome of college baseball. Now, I want you guys to think about that, guys and girls who are training and playing baseball, softball, whatever sport that you're playing. Think about starting off at one of the lowest points. Both of us are undersized guys who played Division I. We know what it's like to grind through it, right? To be told we couldn't do something.
Exactly.
Think about going from that to being called the epitome of college baseball on ESPN. I mean, I'll tell you what, to me, it's just a life lesson for getting after it, not giving up, and showing that you can do more with what you've been given.
Absolutely.
And it's super impressive. We're happy at the factory that we were part of the journey and could play a role in it. And excited to see big things from you as you open up your own gym in Jacksonville. It's going to be awesome, man.
Can't thank you enough,
thank
Steve.
Thank you so much,
really
man.
Appreciate it.
No,
thank you.